As you can see right now, my hair is blowing in the wind. So first off, how do you do that? Well, first you grow your hair long enough so when the wind blows, your hair will blow in the wind. And then you just wait for the wind. And fortunately, the last couple of days, we've had a lot of wind. As always, rock and roll in the course of this computer. If you like this type of amazing content, you know what to do. Subscribe. There's that wind again. Computed, y'all. Yeah.